Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are playing Candy Crush level 249. I didn't play a long time, so after a while I am playing. So I'm going to select some booster for this since it's a super hard level. I need to collect one more. I passed this level with the boosters. So I score the highest point at the next one. Okay, if you see, there are some new games here. So, Sweet Winter Memories, Winter Festival, Flavor of the Day. So, there's a couple of games here. So, I'm going to try one of these. So, I'm going to try this one first. Help Olivia make the dessert of the day by collecting her special ingredient. Let's go. So I'm at level 250 now. Sweet. So that's it. And I'll cut the strip. So I just pass this level with the sugar stars, and I passed with on my first try. If you see, I got the highest score. Let's see what's the event says. Okay, I need to collect more items. Let's play the next level. So I have a lot of boosters now. If you have boosters, passing each level is really easy. So that's it. So I just passed on my first try with sugar stars. You see this one also, I am at the first point. First rank. So I got one booster. So I just got another booster. Going to play the next one. I need to collect 15,000 points. That's my target here. Delicious. That's already done. Tasty. So I just passed through this level with the sugar stars on my first try. Okay, so I'm at level 253. Need to collect ingredients. Okay. I got a color bomb with this type candy bomb in the next step. I need to collect one more item. Not yet, I didn't see the ingredients. Oh, it's coming down. Okay, that's it. Delicious. So I just passed this level with sugar stars and on my first try, and I'm collecting millions for that. So we are at 254. So I only have one more move. So I'm going to use booster for this one. So that's it, I just passed in my last move with boosters. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.